Phil Parkinson was interested, but then there's loads of managers asked me about him. And Parky, of course, lost Medin, but that's as far as it went. I think they got. Yeah, listen, I think they were interested, but and I was speaking to Phil Parkinson, but it never got so. David was going then. Mm. He didn't want to leave. He wanted to stay here. I think if somebody had come and offered him a 3.5 year contract, he might have hooked sticks and left. But and I wouldn't blame him because his contract's running out. So I'm cool with that. I'm pretty realistic and pragmatic about it all. But thankfully nobody did.
Mm. So the terms were the end of the season, basically.
Sorry.
The terms would have been to the end of the season, rather than a longer term deal.
You have to ask Phil Parkinson. I don't even know if they got talking to him.
No. So in terms of his contract, then obviously his last few months, Town going to start talking to him about extending that.
I don't know. I think they should concentrate on playing a bit like Chambo did, and Chambo was fab last year. I go back to him every time. I think it shows a level of maturity. Chambers had a bit of a strop on the deadline day when Forrest were in and he wasn't coming, but he turned that around. And I have to say, I've supported his. He's, you know, fairly pragmatic about it all. He wants to play and see what happens.
Well, the situation is slightly different because obviously there was the option with Chambers, wasn't there? But there's not an option with Didsey, as far as I'm aware. Do you say to Marcus that David Goldrick's talent at this level, we need to protect this talent?
Who says Didsey wants to stay? So, I think that's the case. He might want to explore his options as well. He's a good player, isn't he? He'd be a Bosman. So, there comes a bit of a... There's no standoff between us and me and Dids, but I'm looking at it. So I'm a player, I might think, well, I might get offered this year, but I might get offered a lot more and a longer contract. And I don't think either party are wanting to. We'll see what happens. Let him play as well as he can and see if we get some points. It might be a place he wants to stay if we finish in the top six. If we don't, it might not be a place he wants to stay at. You might have a better offer.